on the light for me there, Sarah.
You'll help us hold the dog upright.
Now,
the trick is, that one in there, yep. Okay, we've got to roll her knees in, make sure they're on the picture. Kind of keep her chest straight up and down. Okay, let's see how that one looks. I think we got it first crack, folks. Look at that. The tellus are perfect, right over. We've got nice almond sizing. Yeah, I think that's a go.
I'm gonna get around the end.
Is he chipped?
No.
We're gonna chip him though.
Push his chest away from you slightly. Right, hey, it's when they arch their back right or left.
Yeah.
That's what throws them, because it throws the pelvis.
Okay.
Even with her pelvis, her hips, you see.
Mm-hmm.
But I've got to get the kneecaps on, which I'm good. Alrighty. Slide that marker again in a little closer to the body. Great. Get ready. Go, honey. Dare I say it? But we got three in a row. With our patellas. We're over the ischia. Obturators look good. Ilium looks good. So yeah, I think that's a good shot too. And I can zoom in. Look at the line of that acetabulum. It's over 50%. So those are really nice looking hips.